Hi KG2, hope you are well. For today's math skill, I'll let you discover a new number which is number 9. Let's go! So, as you know, it's almost summertime and all we want is to go to the beach. Jack, our friend, went yesterday to the beach. There, he collected some souvenirs for his friend Lara. Let's see how many souvenirs he collected. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hope Lara likes them. All children feel always excited to visit the zoo. They discover animals they haven't met before, such as the elephant, the giraffe, the hippo, the lion, the zebra, the panda, the koala, the monkey, and the tiger. So, how many animals can they find at the zoo? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 animals. Today, we have some guests coming over. So, my mom is going to prepare a delicious fruit salad for them. To prepare the salad, she needs a cherry, a banana, a strawberry, a green apple, a watermelon, a pear, a peach, a lemon, and a kiwi. How many fruits are there? Count with me, KG2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 fruits. So here are the numbers from 1 till 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So number 9 comes after number 8. How do we write number 9? As you know, we always start from the point which is on the line at the top. You follow the arrow, you make a circle, you touch the line at the middle, you close the circle, and you reach again the point at the top. From this point, you make simply a vertical line and you reach the line at the bottom. You can practice the handwriting of number 9 on your math booklet. Hope you enjoyed this presentation. Thank you.